You're promoting me?
Yeah. So are you gonna accept it, or are you just gonna keep taking up space in my office?
But I don't understand.
You're the best damn cop on this force. There's a reason we promoted you to double cop. It's because you earned it.
But sir, I don't want to lose that title, even if it is for a promotion. I like having two of everything.
Oh, no, that's not going away. We're not giving you a higher rank. We're giving you a new job.
But I don't understand.
It's time to retire the role of double cop. From now on, you're going to be serving this city with a new badge and a new purpose. I'm promoting you to double detective.
Wow, thank you so much, Chief. I don't know what to say. You won't regret this. I won't let you down.
I know you won't. Just get that paperwork filled out and let me know which partner you're letting go by tomorrow.
Which partner I'm letting go?
Detectives can only have one partner, standard protocol.
But I got tied up in the triple villain case because of Tony and Anthony. That's where I got this all started. I can't do it without them.
You're moving on to bigger and more important cases. Cases that need more attention. Triple villain is none of your concern anymore. Have some faith in your force, all right?
Okay. Sorry, thanks, Chief.
So, detectives can only have one partner?
Yep.
And there's no way around that.
Nope.
Not even like if we took turns being your partner?
Look, guys, I think I'm just gonna tell Bigelow to give someone else the promotion. I mean, I wanna keep working with the both of you.
No, that's not how this works.
Yeah, this is a big deal for you.
Yeah, but guys,
Annie, you gotta take the promotion. You could do so much for the city.
Are you sure? The both of you?
Yes, of course.
Neither of us will be upset with your decision.
Okay.
Gentlemen, Annie, this is the final badge tonight, when you're ready.
Yo, who the hell was that guy?
Shh.
Whoever I give this badge to will be my new partner. And I choose...
Tony, pull...
For a long time, a vulnerable moment to strike. I will take the life of not one, not two, but three unsuspecting officers, and I'm going to finish what I started all those years ago. I'm gonna count to three, then it's lights out. One, two, three.
You picked the wrong day to mess with me, Triple Villain.
You're just double cop! I'm triple villain!
It's not double cop. It's Annie. Officer Annie. And you have the right to remain silent.
you, baby, so close beside me. Your gentle touch will stop these tears so. Oh.